Biff.com world premiere.
Go ahead, go ahead. So you can't just do it. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. You gotta do it well. Ha. Look, body language is the kind of talk I'm fluent in. Yeah. Why don't you stop talking about it and come and do it then? Written on your face, that yeah, I'm trying to do it, grin. Event planning, we just need a spot to do it in. Heading to engagements, head behind the range tents. Fruits of my labor, edible arrangements.
Pack mine up in here, nigga, this ain't no beer. I'm fake.
These niggas is twisted. These niggas is twisted.
And we don't give a fuck.
I'm faded.
Damn, we already on episode 5.
Hola.
We are in PA, kid. PA. They switched the name up.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot.
So yeah, I just made it to PA. For y'all that know, I live in PA. Y'all know where I'm at, I'm in Allentown. I'm with Double R right now.
You already know, nigga, Double R on deck.
Me and Deja Vu, Allentown, PA. You heard me? I'm gonna go inside and check it out.
We're in it.
Everybody, everybody, yeah.
Brandon.
Look who I bump into. This nigga's too famous for people, you
heard? Oh, shit. What's up, my nigga? Yo,
famous.
You already know, yo, Carlos, deja vu, baby, let's go, Okies is next.
Apunta pa acá, apunta pa acá, mira donde la tienes con
nueve. Let me see, you got a high. We go to the Afties, you heard?
Afties, papi.
You already know.
Let's do this.
Over here is different, they close that too, you heard? We ain't right here in deja vu. Going to the Afties. Yo, we in PA right now. We going to the Afties. I'm with Double R, you already know that.
You already
know,
nigga.
I already gotta say it again. I'm
how we do,
right
nigga?
Now.
Yo, how we do? We pop bottles all day, every day. Here in PA, nigga. Niggas ain't seeing me
PA,
out there.
PA, New York,
heard?
Everywhere, right? Let them know, everywhere. Now
yo,
PA.
Wherever I go, my nigga, I pop bottles. You heard?
And niggas that know him know that. We ended up from Deja Vu over here now, Afties. They closed that too, you heard? I already said this.
Yeah.
But I'm drunk, you know? Yo. When you drunk, you repeat the same
that's
shit.
That's how I do. Full bottle, nigga, Bucana on deck, nigga, you heard?
Damn, he got it on the water bottle, you heard?
Ya tú sabes, y mira como yo entro.
No, no, you got people coming through the FDs right now, it's 205. That's a shorty, too. But anyway, a little taxi over here, it's crazy. Anyway, FDs. Yo, where we at? Where we at? FDs, Island Town still? Oh man, the next day I got a hangover. I'm in PA still. We heading to New York later on. So New Year's, I will be recording episode 6.
My back to y'all. This episode wasn't all that, but I'm just showing you a little bit of PA.
On that note, I'ma holla at y'all in New York.
You know how we do.
Oh,
you know
okay,
how
Alvaro
we
over
do.
Here.
We drink, we party, we chill, and then we eat. Good morning.
You got some platanos there. Platanos. We about to make some mango. Y'all don't know what's that?
Dominican way. Over. The real Dominican way. Plátano con salchichón, cebolla, huevo, y tiro fregando.
Yo, but yeah, we in PA right now. About to head to New York in a few. Start recording over there. When I hit fucking New York, New Year's party. Shout out to Jolly. Dread Boy, Vic, Perla, over there in New York.
Yo, shout out to the projects, you know.
Yeah,
Castle Hill, baby. Castle Hill all the way.
How you know if I'm from Castle Hill, huh? You stalking my page? Huh?
No, I do, nigga. I be stalking you, dude. I'm a stalker. I'm Tito Stalker.
I got a hat go. I'm drinking Dr. Pepper. I don't know why, but
nigga,
I need something
Tito,
to drink.
He found a dollar. First thing he bought, a Dr. Pepper.
Oh, man, what a night last night. I don't really record too much. Anyway, we out of here. New York, here we come again.
Nigga, you left the trunk open, bro. First thing I say, when you give me the key for Google,
what happened last night? I don't remember shit. What I did last night? I almost crashed?
Almost. You tapped the car when you was parking. You know? And then we get inside the house, and you say, yo, I need to go get my coat. I say, I go ahead. Do not leave the trunk open when you come back, you know? Next morning, we wake up. What we find?
This morning, not next morning. This
yeah, this morning. Same morning, next morning. What we find? The trunk open. You was fucked up. You was lit.
So yeah,
bro.
We in Southside. I know I was lit.
You super lit.
But I'm recording. Over here is different though, my nigga. If I move out here, I need a wifey. That ass. I need a wifey.
Niggas need a wifey.
All right, I'm gonna holla at y'all.